Thank you. ready.
Thank you.
Ready.
From here on, we're treading into Nevik territory.
We finally arrived.
Here.
What's this?
A friend of yours gave it to me.
Friend? You don't mean... Yuri?
He was the one that approached me. He was trying to explain a lot of different things. But at the time, I trusted Eisenberg and couldn't believe a word of what Yuri was saying. I kept my distance from him for a while. But one time he said he had to meet me and that it was urgent. I went to the designated spot, but all I found was a note and that device.
What did the note say?
It said, "Make sure this device finds its way to a snow pirate named Wayne." When Eisenberg ordered me to make contact with the very same person, it put me on edge.
What about Yuri? Where is he now?
What I've heard confirms what Eisenberg said, that he was thrown into a containment facility. It wasn't just because of his involvement in the Frontier Project, but also due to his sniffing around too much.
Where are they holding him? Do you know?
Conveniently enough, it's on the way to the orbital elevator.
Let's go.
Rick.
Huh?
No. Hold on to that for me.
Gotcha.
More than enough for us already.
What?
I get the feeling there's unfinished business you need to resolve. We should split up from here.
I'm sorry. The rest of the route has been programmed into your trailer's main computer. It should guide you the rest of the way.
Got it.
I'm leaving you the anti-VS rifle. It might come in handy. Sorry, I hesitated earlier. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine I'd be shaking hands with a snow pirate.
How about that route Joe gave us?
Good to go. Leave it to us.
All right. It's time to go free our old friend Yuri,